I was unfortunate not to play alongside Dennis when I came to Manchester United back from Italy. And that was quite sad, really, because I felt that he was one of the best players in Britain, really. He was a fantastic player.